this course where you're gonna have to be somebody's slave.
What the hell happened to me?
He showed them horrific scenes of violence, and he filmed their facial expression.
I'd realized how dangerous it was.
They wanted me to ask permission to do anything. It was a master-slave dynamic. It totally changed my brain.
I felt like I will die for Keith.